Hello everybody, and welcome back to my playthrough of Monster Hunter Stories 2, Wings of Ruin, and, well, if I do my research right, I should switch over to Nergigante, and it's time to face this Kushala Daora, and hopefully, for monsters I need to unlock Super Fatalis.
Thank you.
it's pretty strong.
Yeah.
is not great. Should have saved that for if it were going to try and die again. But if it's going for a second thing. Much more excruciating. Yeah, he did. I'm gonna go to the waterfall and... Hey, we... Yeah, it was rough, but we did it. Oh, so you can't tell us, even though when it was the regular Elder Zone, it was the town. So, you know what? I'm going to face my fear, face that. Well, I'm not going to face fake towns right now. I want to, at the very least, take care of the Sandberry Alpha, and I'll meet you right there. Alright, I'm back. There's Sandberry off, and I do want to take care of it. Hope I can get around to it correctly. Oh, it's on the other side. But that's my brain center. I think I should be with me now. Especially since he's gonna have a couple. That's my Penabra or Vespa? No, they're Penabra. I didn't face them yet.
close moment, dude!
Thank you.
Hunter and Ryder. Hit it.
I think that was the last monster I need. What last monsters I need for?
Well, for
the
G/Master Ring. This way, there might be some more monsters, but I don't think I actually need them. I just need to go through that gate and deal with that special fatalis. But I'm gonna attempt it for the first time next episode. So I'm gonna go farm for ancient potions and infernal essences, and I'll catch you in the next video. Also, I need to farm for more dust. I also need to make more dust of life, but. Until next time, I want to thank you for watching. I hope you have a good day. So until next time, stay safe, be kind to each other, and treat your monsties with love, care, and respect. Thank you.